Now that we have our Pokedex API set up, let's go ahead and learn how to deploy our serverless functions. I'll start by staging everything with git add, and then we'll add a git commit message, feature, add Pokedex API. And once that's done, all we need to do is run git push origin main, which will push it up into our GitHub repository and trigger a build inside of Netlify. If you go ahead and open up to netlify.com and go ahead and log in, we'll go ahead and open up our site, which in my case is my first serverless site. And if we go into the deploy tab, we can go ahead and check on the deploy logs. So when we check on the most recent one, we can see everything that's happened inside of this log. This will go ahead and open up our site. And when I open up the dev tools with the network tab, you'll see that when I click on fetch, it fetches our Hello World API. As you can see here, we have our object with message inside with Hello World. And when we click on the Fetch Pokedex button, everything works exactly as we expect still. And if you're wondering how we access the function logs, it's here under the link functions, which go ahead and opens us up into the functions tab. And here you'll see our different serverless functions. And when we click into them, you'll get to see the time that they're invoked, as well as any logs that you might have inside of the function when it's run. And believe it or not, that's all it takes to deploy serverless functions with Netlify.